Wow. Ritual blood, more ritual blood. Is there any more items? There's some small chest right there. Oh, a big chest up there. I always forget to turn on my lamp. Where's the door? There it is. Again, I doubt that I'll find anybody in this dungeon, but don't lose anything with trying, I guess. Except probably frame rate. I can turn it off if I need. Oh, what? Wow. God damn. You got some skills there, buddy. Making me waste too much health, bro. Somewhere the door opens. I haven't even found the door yet. Well, I think I haven't. I don't know. Actually, no, I think I saw it already once. In here, isn't it? Yeah, no. There it is. Layer 4 boss is gonna be a pain in the ass. God damn it. You got to be shitting me right now. Fuck off.
what
this chest gave me. Sage's with. One dark room. I already hear the spiders. I think my volume's all the way up, right? It is. I need potions, that's what I need. Or blood vials. That's where I came from. Okay, so what's the purpose of me being up here? Nothing. Fucking thing does so much damage. Fucking spiders. Big chest down there, and I want it. There goes the big guy. Thank you for the blood vials. Wow, how can this guy hit so fucking hard? How you give me something actually good? I don't know. I guess it's useful, but I want more. Let's go to the boss fight, which I know it's gonna be a pain in the fucking butt. I'm not gonna find anybody here, so I might as well just... There we go. talk to me. Wow. If I would have hit him with that, I would have done a lot of fucking damage. Get the fuck out of here.